Well, if you couldn't tell by now, you know that I really, really loved Roy Orbison and his music. This one is another big hit of his, Only the Lonely.